Kamala Khan has been actively posting updates about Shah Rukh Khan's film Jawan on his Twitter account. From advance bookings to box office predictions, KRK has already tweeted a dozen tweets on the film. On Sunday, he made a comment about King Khan which is now going viral. Let us tell you that Shah Rukh Khan didn't give any interviews to the media prior to the release of Jawan as well as Pathaan. As Shah Rukh Khan is not promoting his film via media, KRK said, SRK doesn't have even 1% respect for media and samosa critics because he knows that they can't make any film hit or flop. Therefore, he is avoiding all of them big time. Shah Rukh Khan's fans came out in support and assumed why he avoids the media now. Referring to the infamous Aryan Khan drug case, a person tweeted, "It's give and take, man. The way media behaved at the time of Aryan's fake case and some critics are behaving after not getting samosa, it's fair what SRK is doing." Another fan added, "When his son was arrested on fake charges and media was like, Aryan is the drug dealer, we have chats and all. From that time, he didn't give any interview to the media and he is doing it in correct way. Let the biased media feel his power too. Bete ko haath lagane ke pehle baap se baat kar." A tweet reads, "SRK is a brand. He doesn't need samosa critic support. His fans are sufficient for him." Shah Rukh Khan is eagerly awaiting the release of Jawan. It is an action thriller film directed by Ed Lee. The film also features Nayanthara, Vijay Sethupathi and Deepika Padukone. The film will hit the theaters worldwide on 7 September.